Sharing a video can be an important part of any online class, but maybe you've tried to share a video kind of like this before. And when you share the video, your students complain that the screen maybe looks a little pixelated, or that the sound either doesn't come through or comes through a little bit choppy. If that's the case that you have, then there's one simple thing that you need to do when you share your video in Zoom to allow students to be able to see and hear it. Fortunately, it doesn't take much effort at all. So I'm going to go back to my Zoom screen. We're just going to share our screen like we normally would. In this case, I'm going to choose the browser that has my YouTube video. Now, when I want to share my screen, I usually just click the share button, and that will let me share my screen. But before I'm sharing a video, there's two boxes that I have to check, and you'll see these two boxes right at the bottom of the share window. We're going to check this one that says share computer sound. This will allow the sound for my video to come through to my students at home. The second option is this box. It says optimize screen share for video clip. This will take care of the video so it plays a little bit more smooth. It won't be as pixelated as it may have been before. So when both of these two options are set and you click share, once you play the video, your students should be able to see and hear the video that you are trying to share. Now, when you share your video, if you're not sure if you've checked on those boxes, you can always check by clicking the three dots up at the top that say more and making sure that computer sound and the option to optimize screen share are turned on. So again, if you're sharing a video, make sure to check the two boxes at the bottom left of the share screen, and your students should have no problem seeing or hearing your video clip.